Something before the troubles, yes? May I be of assistance?
Don't try anything.
You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here. Can't imagine you come across many barbers in the country.
Whitaker thinks the work will start easing up now that he knows about those mole rats.
I haven't seen Tina around lately. Have you?
She left the vault. You didn't hear?
What? Are you kidding me?
Nope. Went out there to work for that outsider that's been here. And something tells me she jumped at the chance.
Hey there.
Looking for something? I have more stuff than I know what to do with.
Let's see what you got.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Lots of buzz going around on how you saved Austin's life. You should treat yourself and let me take a look at that hair.
You've been outside of the vault?
Quincy, born and raised. My mother, may she rest in peace. She was a doctor. Imagine her surprise when she learned I'd rather cut hair than stitch people up. But enough about me. How about that hair of yours?